High School. My name is Sai Durga. I am from grade 5. Today I am going to explain about simple machine. A simple machine is a mechanical device that changes the direction or magnitude of force. Examples of simple machine is inclined plane, wheel, and axle pulley, etc. When a rupee is put across the pulley with load on one side and effect on another side, works like a simple machine. A gate is a special type of lever due to the teeth in the gate. Each tooth enters pressure on another, causing the gate to move. A gate is just a wheel with teeth. To do any work with gear, you need to have at least two gears with their teeth fitly into each other. Because the teeth fit together, when you turn one gear, the another one turns too. This is one type of simple machine called ropeway. These are used in Himalayas and Switzerland to travel from one place to another. It works like this. Thank you.
Good afternoon, I am T Sathwik of Kiran. My topic is about friction. When two objects are rubbed against each other, a force is present in the between of two objects. That force is called frictional force. It is an example of frictional force. Suppose when we ride a motorbike, so here we can see that the friction between the wheel and the brake is used to stop the movement of the bike. So we can know that friction acts to stop the movement of two touching bodies. We cannot live without friction. We cannot walk or we cannot run. When the friction loses its energy, it is turned into sound and heat. Thank you.